No, please. This is a case of mistaken identity. Go. What are you doing here?
Uh-oh.
Hey, come back.
Like an episode of Scooby-Doo.
Oh, that was painful. I wish I could set this mad woman on Cletus somehow.
Stop!
But girl! Please don't walk away!
Please wait.
Go, wait.
Stop.
What are you doing here?
Uh-oh.
Hey, come back!
Please wait.
But girl! Please don't walk away!
I think I messed up.
Stop!
Wait! Stop it! I'm not Cletus!
Uh-oh.
Miss Girl, please wait.
Girl, what are you doing here?
Uh-oh.
Hey, come back!
Please wait.
Jugular ragu!
Huh?
Where did your fiancé get to now?
If only I knew!
Stop!
But girl, please don't walk away.
I don't think I'm doing it right.
Hey!
Woo, 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 woo! Gotcha!
This is a mistake. I don't even know you.
Hammer the shammer!
Hammer the shammer?
No!
Ow! Ow! There you are at last. What is this ridiculous game of hide and seek? What's going on here?
That woman obviously has it in for us.
Right. What she said. Can't you take better care of your prisoners?
My prisoners? You're the one who dragged her along. And anyway, where is she now?
She must have taken the wrong door.
Huh, just as well. Now there's nothing standing in the way of our departure.
Departure?
To Porto Fisco, of course. The last high boat to Elysium is waiting for you there, unless you would rather stay here.
Actually, it's like this.
Goal, can I talk to you for a second? This is our chance. He'll escort us straight to Porto Fisco and put us in the high boat himself.
And what if your cover's blown?
There'll never be a better opportunity.
All right, we'll risk it.
Don't worry, Rufus is here.
And promise me you will behave authentically and dignified, like Cletus.
Promise. Forsooth, my good man. Then let us promenade back to your noble steed. My chivalric blood seethes already.
Yes. Off to you.
His act isn't half bad.
It's not half good, either.
Yeah, who needs those crumbs? Oh, look at me. I'm Doc. I'm a know-it-all and a legless wonder. Oh, look at me. I'm Bozo. I have hair like an Elysian unicorn and can make fart sounds on my bass fiddle.
Now, don't be so upset. I think it's sad you parted in anger. But believe me, they're going to change their minds. At the latest, when they wake up the day after tomorrow with a planet under their feet.
Huh. We'll see. Maybe it wouldn't be so bad after all if the Organon blew this whole junk heap to smithereens.
Rufus!
I didn't really mean it. So, what's it like on Elysium?
You'll see soon enough.
Is it true that they have fountains that shoot drinking water into the air?
Rufus, I can't concentrate.
Yeah, what are you doing anyway?
I'm writing my report to the Council of Elders.
Boring!
It will only take a moment. You can get the bed ready.
the bed? As in... Who's been sleeping in my bed?
Yes, of course the bed. We should be well rested when we get to Elysium.
And you and me? I mean, the two of us are gonna share a bed?
To sleep, Rufus. Got it? Just to sleep.
Yeah, sure, naturally. Yeah, sure. Why else? May I?
Why do you need a letter opener now?
To open my mail. What else?
What mail?
Me mail.
What do you mean?
Well, me male, you female. Get it?
Oh. Heavens, I'm so unsettled that I find that sweet.
Shot. The duct leads deep into the interior of the cruiser. Where exactly is hard to say from here. Oh.
Can I help you?
What are you doing here?
Guarding the door, Inspector.
Ah, I see. All right.
Can I help you in any way?
Well, you could step aside. I want to check whether everything's shipshape on the cruiser.
Not possible. The bailiff has ordered that all guests must remain in their cabins.
What? But then I'd better stay in my cabin.
Do that.
Huh. Just a washstand. But hey,
there's a coffee dispenser.
Huh. Should I wear pearl white today? Or maybe snow white?
For someone who always wears the same outfit, this gigantic closet is awfully excessive. Three dwarves could easily do handstands in there, which would be approximately 1.8 people, or 1.2 bozos.
Well now, what have we here? Coffee from plastic cups? I thought I was traveling first class.
Thought I was traveling first class.
Oh, goal! The bed is ready!
Don't even try to sweet talk me. We're just going to sleep, understood?
You already said that.
Yes, but you didn't listen to me. And kindly keep your pants on, will you? Even if it's only because of the security cameras.
Security cameras? You mean we're being filmed? And somebody's watching it?
Maybe not right at this moment, but I'm sure that they record everything and view it on a regular basis.
And, of course, it would have been really silly if I had taken off my disguise, huh?
Yeah, that would ruin everything.
Unless someone got into the computer core in time to delete the recording, right?
Is there something you want to tell me, Rufus?
No. You go ahead and finish your report. I'll do something reasonable. Nothing like making my way into the computer core or anything like that. Quite the contrary. I'll be doing something boring. Something that won't make you suspicious. Yeah, that could work. Ouch. End of the line. Wow. What's all this? This must be the computer core. Cool location. I bet this is a great spot for parties. Cleanliness seems to be a high priority around here. The doormat is so clean you could eat off of it. Ha! I should be able to delete the video recording from those terminals. But first, I need to get down there. Oh, this must be the computer core. Somehow I imagined it would look, I don't know, a little less funky.
It's never that obvious, is it?
Looks cool. A less astute observer than me could easily get the idea that someone is hiding in the closet, which in principle means everybody. So it should be easy to find a victim for my little prank. But where?
That was a good scare, but it's just the shoes.
Can I help you?
What's the meaning of this? Why are you blocking my way?
Orders from Bailiff Argus. He's worried that intruders have obtained unauthorized access to the cruiser.
Intruders? Inconceivable.
Oh, don't worry, we'll catch them. Even if we have to search every single cabin.
Did you just say you're searching for intruders? That's ridiculous.
Maybe, maybe not. At worst, they're Deponian rebels. Annoying, but harmless. So no worries, Inspector.
Rebel
we'll have
scum.
Everything under control. And you'll be safe, as long as you remain in your cabin.
Are you also going to search our cabin?
What for? Have you got anything to hide?
What, me? No. Well, go ahead.
This won't take long. Aha! I knew it! There's someone hiding in the closet. No, there isn't. How would they have got in here anyway? But what's this? Someone has fled through the air duct. Hello? Is anybody there? Hello? Ah!
Ha! Did you see that, girl?
Did I see what? What have you been doing back there?
Nothing. I didn't just overpower the guard outside the door in a really cool way. To say nothing of locking him up in the bedbox. Oh, no way. If I had done that, then you should have seen me because it was awesome. Or it would have been. I didn't do it, of course, you know.
Of course not. Otherwise, I'm sure you would have said something super cool. Nighty-night. Or sweet dreams. Something like that.
Yeah, exactly. Shoot. She's right.
Will you let me out now?
No.
Oh, what kind of mean, awful person would stuff a hard-working official in a bedbox?
A crummy, cramming criminal.
Oh, too funny.
Cleanliness seems to be a high priority around here. The doormat is so clean you could eat off of it. Huh? I'm pretty sure I've seen this corner before. Cleanliness seems to be a high priority around here. The doormat is so clean you could eat off of it. Cleanliness seems to be a high priority around here. The doormat is so clean you could eat off of it. Oops. What the? Oh boy, they've actually got a special robot for cleaning the doormats. Hey, Tidy Bot, all shipshape? Neato! I'd really love to have one of those as a pet. It's cute. And instead of making a mess, it cleans everything up. And it comes with a drink holder.
Ooh, a drink holder.
Really a drink holder? Sweet. The Blind Spot of Sisyphus, an installation by Raphael Rembrandt, the great critic of our modern performance-oriented society. It's out of coffee. I'd better fill her up then. I could swear that this door led somewhere else. Looks like the interior designer screwed up. Finally! I'm a genius! I always knew it!
Ah, there you are. What are you up to?
I